Mijael? ¿Es ese?
De ese lado.
It's just inside the wrong part. It's right here. There you go.
No, I'm just recording for the coach.
Thank you. Carry it, carry it. Thank you. how y'all the record game, dog. They said I feel a shaky thing them does be doing, dog. How much you're the doctor? ESPN. Dog, this thing real hot here, boy. Jin, tell coach man send somebody who not playing by the record. Yeah, man.
Come on!
Yeah.
They're not pressuring.
They need some subs. They're off. Every game is just a loss of energy, but they conserve it well.
They still got to try to push up. I feel like if number 13 tried to run, she could do really good running.
Right.
Because she's so tall.
Jenna.
That's the only problem I see right now, though. They're not pushing enough.
Who could send in to record?
They're just focusing on defense.
Who could send in to record the rest of the game?
How do you pause and record?
No, who send it to record the rest of the game?
If you get a solid pass, pass back. That they don't have a lot of subs.
Right. I think it's the softball field over there. It might be the boys warming up too.
Yeah, I was wondering because I heard over there was like music. Good cage. Better trap. Inside thigh trap. That's a boot though. I'm glad that Caitlin's able to play right now.
So she doesn't get another pole.
Is that what happened last time?
Her back was hurting her.
Oh, I thought she ran into a pole. I was like, oh dang. I mean, that would do it. They need somebody on this side. This side right here on the corner half. Because they can't be off sides. On their half. Number six. Push way up. Keep going. Now go. Full speed.
Yeah, I had it pointed that way for a while, so I just moved it.
Okay, now we have a little bit. Good, we got a defender on the back. So who's the forwards on the girls team?
I'm not sure who they have up there. I think 10 might be up there right now. They already were, so now two down.
That's he redshirted? Isn't that Cozy?
I'm not sure. That might be one of the Hill College guys too.
I thought that was Cozy.
I don't have my real glasses on, so I can't see.
I don't have any glasses, so I still can't see anyways. It just looked like Cozy.
Might be. He always wears a hat too, so.
Why do I have to throw it in every time?
So I'm throwing
it,
yeah?
Yeah, these bleachers are burning.
I don't know. Like, it's not that. It's just like last time I sat on them, they ripped my shorts.
Coaching card, didn't shit then.
I don't care.
I'm not warming up.
How many boys are graduating this year?
I have no idea.
Because we have a lot of sophomores, it seems like. Because I just looked at the paper. But I don't know if they're graduating yet. Sidebomb. Oh, really? Ooh. Team too wide open. Passed in. Cross if she can get it out. Headed.
Nice cross.
Is Roman number 14?
I don't have my glasses on. She's playing forward right now though.
Second goal.
She's like the only one running for the ball. You're on the run. Like, just boot it past the half. There you go. Go. I'm gonna pass.
Minai. Come on, 14.
Somebody be out here. Somebody needs to be out here at all times because they leave this open so much. Nice.
who's hurt right now? Two people?
Alexis has torn tendons in her feet, and Audrey has something wrong with her ankle, I think.
Did they get hurt in the game, I guess?
Yeah.
Okay, you are taller than the Titans. I think you should get ahead of me.
Nice.
Go, go, go. I've never got the whole being generous thing and kicking into their goal. We've only had to do that one game.
I think they did it because Red really had the ball. There was really no pressure on him.
We did that once in high school, and it's because we scored twice, so we just kick off straight to them, just to give it to them. They're like, just give it to them because they're already ahead anyways. I'd be the one saying, like, I'm gonna give it to you guys, so I can help. started asking the basketball team.
There you go.
We actually tried that in high school, but that didn't work out. Because we had co-ed teams.
Hey, where can a guy get one of these things at, brother?
That's a good question. You're going to have to ask my coach.
My wife's been trying to find one of those forever.
I want to go ahead and say Amazon because he gets a lot of stuff from there, but I have no idea.
Oh, Amazon the hell?
It is true. He gets a lot of stuff from Amazon.
So he's a Prime member, right?
Yes.
Welcome to the club.
Yeah.
I buy a lot of crap.
Yeah.
You know? Good, 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 good. Get ready for the pass on the outside. Cross it in.
Yeah, that can press the ball if you lose it. Don't just sit there. Or just sit there.
You should have let know. Check the code. He's pretty sure you probably got it off Amazon.
Keep going, yeah.
That is pretty much
exactly what you're going to get.
So,
nifty.
Yeah.
Ooh, what a save.
Good try, Nia. Cool.
Alright.
Yeah, it's got the handles and each side has something to screw into the camera.
I'd get out of jail free card on a lot of things if I got one of those.
Right.
I'm going to go look right now, brother. Yeah,
because it's hard. Oh, she would have knocked your ankles out. I would just shoot from there because why not? He's just like my old.
He's a gamer for sure. Shows up at his match wearing a sport jacket and the umbrella.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he's there for all.
I don't think she's going to shoot it from there. I don't think she's left footed. Captain News website or whatever, where it's like the high schoolers and college people who get recruited from coaches all over the world or whatever.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I ended up getting an offer from a coach in London.
Wow. That would have been fun.
Yeah, it would have. It was like a, I can't remember. All I know is I was talking to him about it. And I wanted to go, but it'd be kind of hard to.
Right.
Because all the money.
Oh, yeah.
He said he'd probably be able to help a little bit, but not much. Because even with the four light, it's still going to be a lot.
Yeah, just the travel.
Yeah. Well, like, it was a primarily soccer school, I'm pretty sure.
Nice.
I just want them to score one.
Oh my gosh.
They can't call anything on that. They both hit ball, they can't call anything on that. I'm glad Giovanni gets to play today though. Oh, I thought that ball was gone. When is Adriana supposed to be back?
He doesn't have a tunnel for the last.
Wait, did she step out on purpose? What?
She picked it up, put it down, and then picked it up again.
Oh, yeah, she can do that. Oh, good block. Good.
Nice job, Roma.
Roma's really competitive at it.